Hello, my dear family members. This is very proud moment that many of our family members are cracking the assessment test of Tech Mahindra. Now, I will be more proud if you crack the interview round as well. So, today I brought most asked DBMS questions in technical interview. You know, among the questions, 4th and 6th questions are most asked questions to CSIT students and all the others are most asked questions to non-CSIT students. Let's see what are the questions. First question is, what is DBMS? So DBMS stands for Database Management System. It carries out operations like creation, maintenance, and use of databases, right? Okay, the next question is, what is the foreign key? This is one of the most asked question to the non-CSIT students. Please focus on this question. So then you can answer this way, like, foreign key is a key which links two tables. It is a field or collection of fields in a table that corresponds to the primary key of another table, right? Okay, the next question is, what is the difference between delete and truncate? This is most asked to the CSIT students, right? You can answer this way, that delete and truncate both will delete a row of table, right? And rollback of data is not possible in case of delete, and in case of truncate it is possible, right? And it is delete is data manipulation language command, and the truncate is DDL, data definition language command, right? And the delete is comparatively more slower and truncate is comparatively more faster, right? Okay, the next question is, what is constraint? So constraints are limitations on the data type of a given table. Samples of constraints, you can say that not null, check, or default. These are some constraints, right? Before we jump to the next question, let me tell you that this is the third video on technical interview questions. So I request you to please watch the previous videos as well to be prepared fully. Link will be in the description box, right? Okay, the next question and very important question, that is, what is ACID property in a database? Well, actually, I was talking about 6th question, but this is actually 5th question, right? This is very important for CSIT students. What is ACID property in database? Actually, the full form of ACID is atomicity, consistency, and isolation, and D is durability, right? You have to elaborate all the terms of ACID, right? Atomicity, it states each transaction is all or nothing. If one of the part of the transaction fails, the entire transaction fails, right? And the C is consistency, it states that data must follow all validation rules. A transaction never leaves the database without being completed, right? And the isolation, it provides concurrency control, right? It ensures that concurrent property of execution should not be met, right? And D is durability. Once a transaction is committed, it will remain committed regardless of the situation, power loss, or caches, etc., right? Okay, the next question is, what is SQL? This is most asked to the non-CSIT student. What is SQL? So the SQL stands for Structured Query Language and is used to communicate with the database, right? It is a standard language for accessing and manipulating databases. So in this way you can answer, right? Okay, the next question or the 7th question is, what is unique key? A unique key constraints identify each record in the database, right? And it provides for the column or set of columns, right? And a unique key is a set of one or more than one field of a table that can uniquely identify a record in a database table, right? Okay, the next question is, what is the relationship and what are they? Relationship is the interconnection of tables within the database, right? you have already gone through that, I think, in the fifth semester or sixth semester. That is, the relation, various type of relationships are one to one relationship, one to many relationships, many to one relationship, and self-referencing relationship, right? Okay, the next question, or the ninth question, is what are the tables, fields, and record? At first, let's define the tables. Actually, data organized in a model with rows and columns is called a table, right? And what is field? In a table, there are a specified number of columns known as field, right? And the record, there are infinite number of rows which is called a record, right? This is very easy, but when we have to define, this become more difficult, right? Okay, the next question is, what is query? A query is a really a request for data. Database query is a code written in order to get the information back from the database. You know, you ask the database for something and it answers in the best way it knows, right? With the data that you wanted. I hope these 10 questions will help you a lot. So I would request you to now please subscribe this channel and share this channel with your friends so that they can also take help from this, right? And please don't forget to comment down after giving interview, right? So thank you for today's session.